the Grizzlies want to play tough defense. Know what you want to do on the screen and roll.
Grizzlies do have a foul to give. Allen comes to set the screen. Garland. Caris LeVert, 3 seconds. Garland, 2 seconds. A three. It's blocked by Brooks. Hammer, nail, coffin. This baby is over.
I said we needed one defensive play from Dillon Brooks. Dillon Brooks comes up with the defensive play of the night to win this basketball game for the Memphis Grizzlies.